She stood there and she stood out among the sea of grey men.
I am of Ireland. Come dance with me in Ireland.
It was a massive shift in our society. Before that, it had been very much Catholic Ireland, you know, men ruled, and now suddenly here was a woman, president of Ireland. Incredible. It was actually incredible.